dust of fire and clouds made of fire. The mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks from the earth, like big wolf kids, they had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read. And then never, when nothing alive, it was before. There was three sexes, then one they looked like two, men do not like death. They call the children of the sun, and similar in shape and growth was the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one. And the children of the moon was like a fork shoved on a spoon. There was pots and pots and pots on your pots on. Now the gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me be. Use my lightning like scissors, like a couple legs off the whales, dinosaurs and the lizards. And then he grabbed up some bolts. He let out a laugh, said I split them right down the middle, getting caught in right up in half. Land in storm clouds, gathered above, into great balls of fire. Land in fire, shot down from the sky in bolts, like shining blades of a knife.
Blood in my eyes, but I can swear by your expression.